A special case that shows up frequently in rotational motion is the concept of rolling without slipping. That means that some round object is rolling along a flat surface. We can specify this by the center of mass speed, some quantity v, that's how fast the thing is rolling along its surface. Since it's rolling without slipping, its translational speed is directly tied to its angular speed. The relationship is the translational speed v equals the radius r times the rotational speed omega. The acceleration likewise has the same relationship. The acceleration of the object through space is equal to the angular acceleration times the radius. The centripetal acceleration of a point on the rim of an object with radius r is just v squared over r, which is the same thing as omega squared times r.